Crossing California now, teachers in Oakland are hitting the picket lines after negotiations with the school district fell through. The teachers have gone on strike, demanding smaller class sizes and a 12% raise over 3 years. The Oakland School District says there is simply not enough money for that. According to the teachers' union, the Oakland School District has some of the lowest paid teachers in Alameda County.